It's a testament to the desire of leaders and their people that ASEAN is bringing to discuss peace, security, social justice, and economic growth. The fact that the leaders of 16 great nations are here is a testament to the desire of leaders and their people for greater collaboration between nations. I hope we make progress on the issues of energy independence, human rights, economic integration, and social justice.